happen in Europe, not just Europe. This is a global crisis. Unless we find out what's causing it, the entire planet could be doomed sooner than later.